Dear friends, I take this opportunity to once again thank each and every one of you, and at the same time I would like to declare the second Northeast Olympics 2022 as closed. Thank you.
Thank you to all the dignitaries for doing the honors. And now as the baton hangs.